हेलो, टुडे आई टीच यू वर्ड मीनिंग ऑफ लेसन टू शाब्द लतीफ भिटाई ऑफ इंग्लिश ऑफ क्लास 9 ऑफ सिंध टेक्स्ट बुक बोर्ड जामशोरो। दिस लेसन इज अबाउट शाब्द लतीफ भिटाई। बिफोर आई टीच यू लेसन, लेट मी एक्सप्लेन सम न्यू वर्ड्स, tell you meaning of some new words or difficult words. I have written some new words which I think these are new words for you. If you find some other difficult words or new words, you should look up meaning of those words in dictionary, in a good dictionary. Thank you. Blessing means grace नेमत। नेचर मीन्स इनबॉर्न कैरेक्टर, इनहेरेंट टेंडेंसीज ऑफ अ पर्सन। फितरत, वी कॉल इट फितरत इन सिंधी। एक्सट्रीमली मीन्स वेरी सिवियरली, निहायत। सेंट मीन्स अ होली पर्सन, बुजुर्ग। Tomb means a burial monument, मकबरो। Devotee, zealot, मुरीद, अकीदतमंद, or we can say in other words, follower. Emperor means supreme ruler of an empire, शहनशाह। Arouse means waken, jagayan. Mount means a heap or pile of earth or sand, dado. Impress means to have a marked effect on the mind, mutasir karan. Calm means stillness, khamoshi, a state of being quiet. Comfort means relief from distress, grief, a state of ease or quiet. Rahat, a state of ease or quiet is the meaning of comfort, not of calm. Calm means stillness. Rahat, aram. Comfort means a state of ease and quiet, or relief from distress or grief, etc. Skill means expertness, maharat. To bury means to put a dead body into the earth, dafan karan. Recent means modern, new, ताज़ो, हाणोको। Purity means the quality or condition of being pure. Cleanness, पकाई। Dignity means make worthy or esteem, honor, exalt, अजमत। Atmosphere means the gaseous mass surrounding any star or planet, etc. The air in any given place. Atmosphere means mahol. These were some of the new words which I think are difficult words or new words I have written on my own. If you find some other difficult words or new words, look up their meanings in a good dictionary, but it should be English to Sindhi dictionary. Thank you very much.